main terrain we drive on is on-road and extreme off-road. We went to Whanganui floods and man, we made a mess, but they got all the way in, got all the way out.
Yet the D-Max, it makes for a good looking fleet.
The D-Max drives like a car on-road, plenty of grunt and with a bit of weight, it's a flat, smooth ride.
I like to drive the D-Max in my suede boots.
It's steel toe cap, power code compliant boots every time.